Kia ora! I'm Aldra Hill and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4, Kiwi into Mordor. It is the 9th of April 1945. As you can see, Mordor, all of Australasia, except for, you know, this bit, no one cares about that bit. And all of Indonesia, Malaysia, or is that Malaysia? Well, except for that bit, all of that, and India, except for Ceylon. And I am now attempting to push into China. It's actually going okay. It's just a couple forces I have to contend with. Once I fully annex China, I am planning to kind of just consolidate for about 3 months. Before I begin the harsh push west, and then try to go through the desert and catch up to Turkey, and then maybe we can relink and start invading the rest of the world. So yeah, doing really, really well. It's surprising. I've got a lot of modified government points, and I've got 400,000 manpower. It would really be nice if it would show me exactly, like, exact. I have 20% recruit population, and look at that factory output. It really kills me. Exactly how much manpower I'm going to be down if I were to transition from service to requirement. Theoretically, I should have half the available manpower. My total manpower is 1.18 million, and I am 31% of eligible non-core population because of all adults serve, right? So it should be 10% less. So theoretically speaking, 10% less of 1.65 should be 165,000 men. So I will lose 165,000 men of my core population. That's what I would lose. The 165,000 of my core population were I to go down. And it would go down by, because this is 0.620% of eligible non-core population. 620, 31. What? 620, I mean, that's a ratio of 1 to 5, I think. Because, yeah, my population is 0.620%, 31%, so that's 0.5%, is that it? 0.62, 31 divided by 0.62, is that what I'm trying to do? 31 divided by 0.62? I'm not really sure. 1/50th. Because it's 1/50th of my population. So that would be... I don't know, but I probably can't afford it, basically. I basically can't afford it. That's okay. So I am moving my population up, and as soon as these guys move up into Nanning, I will chase them down as well. I'm basically just trying to catch the AI in any stupid mistake that they can think to do, which is usually quite a few. I'm a bit concerned about what to do here. I'm thinking I might just try and... Can I just kill him? How long will he take to move? I think I can just blow them apart. We are a bit low in terms of general infantry and general stuff. I am recruiting men, but it's going to take a long time for them to recruit. In fact, it's actually going to take until the 3rd of bloody August, which is a bit tiresome. We've got these guys trying to be saved. Hopefully it'll go alright. So I'm attacking these guys to slow them down because I'm trying to get my cap. Ah, they decided to not do that. That's a shame. What if I just attack them? Let's wait until the horsey gets there. Once the horsey gets there, we'll attack. Okay, so these guys are retreating again. Once they've retreated, 13 hours and 3 days. Oh, yes. Okay, so in 13 hours, I will just obliterate them, which is fine by me. These guys are being destroyed very nicely. I mean, is it possible that we could just destroy China already? Because they are at 43% of victory conditions, and Chongqing gives 20. No, I would need to take Nanning, Gulin, and Shanning, I think, to be able to get them to capitulate, because they have a bit too many victory points right now. So I think I'm gonna move this tank over here, because right now it's just taking too long. So I'm gonna Speedy Gonzales him. I'm gonna Speedy Gonzales him up ahead, and they're gonna leave in 2 days and 9 hours. They're going to take 2 days and 19. So I think we could probably beat the piss out of them if I really tried hard. I don't want to attack... I want to distract them, but I don't want to attack these two because there are four here. They're going to leave in 2 hours. Nice. And how long until these guys leave? A few more hours. Okay, that's going to take quite a while. I want to see if I can get in there very quickly. Okay, so we've managed to make our horses get over there. Fantastic. Horses are indeed over here. Let's just try and give them a little bit of help there by punishing them a little bit. If we can get a little bit of a consolidation, I'd be very happy. Okay, one more territory gained. Very exciting. So I'm going to move him down. I'll probably move him up here to stop them from cutting me off. I don't have enough infantry to actually hold onto this line. So what I might actually do is cycle this guy up here. And I will cycle this guy up here. And that way the line will be held regardless of what is going on. Air-wise, we are fine. We are actually very fine. Okay. And only now do I just realize that my I have accidentally left this from my last stream on Twitch. Which means you are seeing my most recent donations, so if they are watching on YouTube as well, which they likely are, congratulations, you get to be featured in my videos. Omek, Swedish Pineapple, giving me lovely donations recently. Now, so, what can we do about this? Okay, so again, they are starting to reposition a bit heavily. In 16 hours, they're actually going to be... Are these guys going to clear off? 6 days, 14 days, Jesus Christ. Okay, so no, I just have to hold them on like that. Okay, no, actually... We actually did manage to push up really well. That's fantastic. I'm going to cycle these guys around, because there is actually a cavalryman who looks like he wants to have his poop pushed in. Which I can always... I can respect that, you know? I can respect the desire to be destroyed. Everyone's a little self-destructive sometimes. Legionary Romania has just capitulated. Oh, joy. Is that the United States? Is that the United States? What? Good God. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot I was actually repositioning into Sophia, wasn't I? So let's actually try and do that again. So it looks like actually we might actually be able to do some things here. For example, we could just try and attack these guys. Yeah, for example, looks like actually I've been ignoring this battle area and that we can actually do a surprising amount of damage. Oh my goodness, look at this. Alright, so I'm just going to hold off these guys and attack them very nicely. Gonna hold on to these. Okay, so that's Sophia taken. Yeah, that's Sophia destroyed. Okay. Well, they're not gonna capitulate either for some reason. Somehow Yugoslavia is still not capitulated, even though we have all of their towns. But it's all right. That's all right. Well, this has actually gone very well. Actually, getting a couple factories from that, and surprisingly, some population as well. I'm very pleased about that. Okay, so, where was... Okay, China is also losing further troops, which I am very appreciative of. And it is looking like they are trying to drastically reinforce, and it is going not well for them. Gotta watch out, the AI is a slippery devil. As soon as this guy goes, I can start... it's gonna take like 14 days. So let's... It's gonna take 3 days. So let's just, we can try and push to Nanning. If we can push to Nanning, it'll be really good. This is the problem with the AI, is they use strategic redeployment far too much. Whoa, I didn't mean you to go there. I wanted to go there. Oh, well, look at that. They're all out of supply. Oh, my goodness. I mean, are they doing damage to me? Yes, they are. No, there's no way I can get them. That's all right. But I can do this really quickly. Oh, there we go. Now I can kill you. No problem. Come on. Come on. Why aren't you dying? Thank you, you jerk. How is that over a river? How is that a river? That is not how rivers work. Get out of here. Honestly. Okay, so it is looking like this has been a bit of a... That offensive has been a failure. That's okay. The odd failure in offensives do happen. It's looking like these guys are retreating for some reason. Who knows why? AI is, you know, you can't really... Hey, okay, so we did actually manage to hold onto this line very well. I mean, I would like to try and guard this because there's actually a lot of factories there. Who's the shittest? Them and them. So you guys have 5 and 2. Yeah, so it's going to be you guys. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so you guys will just form this line. Perfect. As best you can, you know. As best you can. And back to the China offensive, trying to conserve what little manpower we have. What little resources we have. They are drastically and very quickly maneuvering. I'm not a fan. Okay, so that's Nanning done. They've pushed into that pretty nicely. Okay, I guess we can just expand here then. Alright. Thanks, I guess. Like, you're just going to lose more and more stuff, man. Now, we're basically just trying to get as much of China as possible. I would like to try and get over here to get the steel before they capitulate. Because that's kind of the premise here. I'm just trying to get as much steel as possible before I have to do anything. Oh, and look at that. Multiple combats and out of supply. Where are these numbnuts going? Okay, so everyone seems to be repositioning in a variety of different positions. It's all about playing the AI, guys. Okay, so we're about to get Chengdu. Okay, it does mean we're not going to be able to stop them, though. That's okay. So we're going to move this down. Alright. I'm not super happy about the amount of repositioning they're doing. I don't like that. It makes me feel underconfident about myself. Okay, so again, I have just taken that. Really good. Let's just keep repositioning then. Oh yeah, they're fighting in multiple combat, dude. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. I'm just going to reposition him along and try and conserve him a little bit. No, we don't want to destroy his morale. Or organization. Ah, he may actually be forced to retreat here. I think we might win ahead of time because... Yes! Beat them! So now he just has to defend against that one. Nice. And that gives him a nice bonus to attack. Oh, yes! Look at that. 3-2-2 versus 1-3-3-3-2. He is losing a fair amount, but not that much. And we just wipe these guys out again. Push them back, because they are being annihilated. Alright. Okay, that's that destroyed. Well, we managed to completely eviscerate them, didn't we? How long until they get here? We could not, it's too long to tell, that's alright. Doesn't mean we can move these guys down and around. I'm not sure it's a good idea here. Probably best to try and just defend. Oh, wow, look at that. Annihilating them. Where else can we go? Okay, they're going to retreat from Dali. Awesome. They're trying to consolidate. This is the thing. Come on. Come on. Hey. Okay, straight away. Okay, so no, you need to... Yeah, you need to stay there. There we are. Cool. So we're getting a very nice additional position on these guys. As soon as they move, we'll move across. And they have abandoned Delhi. Okay. Weird choice. Not gonna lie. 3 days and 13. 3 days and 6. Okay. They're just kind of abandoning things again and again. We're keeping that tank in reserve. Just to push these guys in. We cannot push them in there. Okay, that's fine. Could we not just get Chengdu? There are factories there. No resources there. I kind of just want to barrel over and see if I can take China. Like, once I take these two, that is going to be 25 points. And the Japanese are approaching. I'd like to try and get at least a little bit more here though, because there are still some resources I would like. Oh shit, look at that. They're gonna be there in a day and 11, and they're gonna be there in 14 hours, never mind. Okay. They're just kind of giving things up for me. Thanks, I guess. Bad decision on your part, man. What are you doing? What is the AI doing? I don't even know. Good to keep an eye on over here just in case. Maybe we should reposition. There we are. So, supply-wise, we are very low on fighters, but everything else we're doing okay. I can't pass them. Well, I don't know. Yeah, no, they can't. It's alright, that's okay. Trying to attack over the river. Putting them in multiple combats does a shite ton for benefit. Okay, there we go. I think it's going to be really important to take Nanning here, so let's reposition over here. Here we are. For some reason, I'm not able to strategically redeploy them in here. It's not letting me strategically redeploy. Oh, there we go, that'll work. Just wipe them out nicely. Easily done. Shit! Oh man, that's why you gotta watch it, guys. You gotta watch it. Gotta watch what you're doing. Alright, let's see if we can just get a little advance here. Got a tank completely cut off. That would've been awful. Where are you going? Son of a bitch. Okay, so they're gonna get there in 7 days and 10 hours. Where's mine's in 10 hours, so no problem. Oh, fuck me. I'll save him. Fuck. Completely cut off. Not good. Let's push these assholes back. For some reason, I'm not allowed to just reposition into there very quickly, so... Okay. Okay, so I'm the very least I'm going to take this, because it's going to get me a lot of resources. Okie dokie. Alright, we pushed in there. We're going to get Kunning. Get a little bit of tungsten. Oh yeah, shit, I need to check in the Hungary area. How are we doing, guys? Alright, you guys can just do the offensive. I'm sure you'll know what you're doing. Yeah, just do as you will. Push forward into Bucharest. Okay, these guys are retreating as well. So I will just push into them and annihilate. Please save the tank. Please save the tank. Oh my god. No! He's coming. Okay, it's fine. We win. Yeah, we got this. We'll be able to reposition nicely. Shit. Yeah, we're just gonna let them reposition because we can't really stop them there. Hello. Now I'm just gonna gain a whole bunch of resources. I am. Oh, my leg just went to sleep. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my leg's gone to sleep. Oh, my God. Have you guys ever seen a greater tragedy in life? Because I know I haven't. How long until they can save them, for God's sake? 6 hours. Yeah. Rescued! Get riggedy wrecked. Yes, okay. These guys are again repositioning very heavily. What are they doing? Okay, so you're gonna stop that, please. Thank you very much. Hey! Just gonna hold them off so we can get our cavalry over the river. Look at the steel we've just gained. Oh my goodness. Loads of resources just gained, everybody. So many resources. No, stop it. Stop it. Ah, they're gonna get it. Fine, you can have it, you douchebag. Nanning has been taken. I really want those resources. There's 20 steel there. Give it to me. Oh, there's more steel that way. Let's see if we can get over there. Gotta get that steel. How long until... Oh, I think I might have lost my chance here. Day and 7. Yeah, lost my chance. That's okay. Further repositioning is occurring. Field hospital just got a nice big bonus. That's always satisfying to see. In fact, I can just keep working on that because it saves our population with triple back and XP loss reduction. XP loss reduction is actually really valuable because as your guys fight and as they die, they're going to lose experience. Now, hopefully it would mean I would gain a little bit higher experience level. Okay, so I've just gained a nice chunk of China again. There is still some more steel over there. To be honest, they would probably capitulate when I take these two. So if I could take both of them, it would actually be a victory. Ooh, that's not looking likely. Oh no, he's actually obliterating them, okay. Funny thing is, it keeps telling me that it's I'm not going to win. But because they have such a low organization, they die very quickly. Okay, no, still have that. I will not actually win that one, though. So, never mind. Oh, hello. Can I help you? Piece of shit. Little bitch. Gonna just reposition everywhere. Hello. This guy's gonna head over to Guangzhou, see if he can get those steel that's over there. I really just want to beeline over there, but I know he'll get encircled and die. I just know he will. So I'm not trying it on. I really do fucking want to try it. Come on, baby. Oh, we're actually running over time a little bit, so we'll continue to the very next episode. Hope you've enjoyed the lovely conquest of China. It's going really well, so I hope to see you next episode. I was Aljo, continue to be. If you enjoyed the channel and the video, please do leave a like and a comment. Helps the channel a lot. Kia ora. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.